we could discuss at length all sorts of different risks that we face today. But the real question is, well, which one will capture the market's imagination? And I think there's the fallacy of this forecasting of the forecast, which is market participants, investors like politicians and commentators and others, we can't forecast the future and we can't tell you with any degree of certainty which one of those risks is going to materialize, become the central focal point for the marketplace, and then potentially create the spark that leads us to one of these big sell-offs. But there is a consistent feature to each one of those. And the consistent feature isn't what started it, or in fact, how it unwinds. The consistent feature is the one thing that you need to have beforehand, before you can have that sell-off. And that's a really high level of valuation.